We can do this. Trust me. It's not like there's a lot of people on the allotment. No one's gonna notice.
So they've cut your money completely?
Yep.
While spending millions on a fucking unwinnable war against gorilla badgers?
Yep.
My pension, his unemployment benefit.
Stop growing weed or something.
There, done. I've got a good feeling about this.
Me too.
We want to sell some crop.
You had a fucking laugh, Chris. Get out of here, you old twat.
Tillman tried to get us out of this.
Yeah, it was a shit idea. Even if you hadn't gone a bloody salad crop, selling stuff like that is going to attract attention. Did you see what those badgers did?
Yeah, it was insane. 3 years ago, badgers were roadkill. Now they're culling drug dealers and ignorance party police.
Do you think Spielberg's behind it? He looks pretty bad to me.